even though Gary himself is a very empathetic person, even though he is not simply about hustle, but about making the type of life that you want, in practice, that is not how his gospel is used. Just like in practice, the Christian gospel was used to shed much, much blood.